Hey guys, we're back in another video. Today, I'll be showing you guys how to draw a Minecraft creeper mixed with a normal Minecraft person wearing diamonds. This is part two, guys. I did this before, but this time I'm gonna make it better. I'm gonna add something that I didn't add to the other one. This one's probably gonna be better. Guys. Okay guys, then we're gonna put this right here. Get the repair with the eyes. Lines right here. This one. Like that. And this. Okay, guys.
Let me sit with you.
That's just the music in the background. It's just, with these two lines. I'm gonna have a hard store. More. Yeah, I was really so we know what we do. That's what we do. This. Hey guys, that's mine. Oh wait, go ahead. Hold up. There it is. That's mine. Okay, now I'm gonna color it in.
What's that?
Okay, and then okay, I added these lines right here, like that, like that. So if you guys want to do this, If you guys want to do this, you can add this. You just make this, this, and that, and you connect them to the urn.
That is black.
This yellow here. I mean, like, this cape here.
We need new people.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
And then got a And then I'm gonna add some rounds right over here on the helmet. Wait, no. Just need to think what I can add. Oh, I can add these lines. Think what I can add. Okay, and then now I'm going to. I can make like a. Oh, this is it for today's video, guys. This is my Minecraft Peeper Nick with the person part 2. That's it for today's video, guys. And peace out.